If there are any survivors out there, they come to my life. To Louise's house near the field.
Survivors.
Shit!
Is it over? I don't know how I did that, but I did. You.
Wait.
And in death, we give glory.
Hello?
You shouldn't be out here.
It's not safe.
What the hell?
Hey,
can you hear me?
It's you? The child's father.
Child?
Hey, wait.
Do you mean Rose?
Is she here?
Rose! Yes. She is in great danger. Since mother and daughter to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about?
The monsters?
The castle bell heralds danger. They're coming!
No.
Wait.
Where's Rose?
Who's Mother Miranda?
The bell tolls for us all. They're coming again!
Rose is here?
Thank you.
It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you.
I'm just glad to see normal people at last.
Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Weezy's house, and she's not answering, and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. Weezy's an outsider.
Shit, we're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into the Weezy's house.
Shh, quiet.
Must be a way inside. Stay here. Be quiet. Don't move until those gates open. Come on, it's clear.
Hurry.
Took your damn time.
You're welcome.
He's not used to relying on other people. I'm sorry. We'll be safe in here, won't we?
Safer here than out there, that's for sure.
Hey, do you know anything about what's going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
Nobody says that.
Father? We have to get inside.
Hello? Anybody home?
Maybe there's another voice.
Louisa! Open up, it's me, Elena!
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
Who's this?
A friend!
Stay back.
Father! For God's sake, Julian, let us in!
No, they'll smell the blood. You'll endanger us all.
My father will die out here!
That's not my problem.
What's going on?
These people want to let a dying man in our home.
Come now. These people are our friends. Go on. Go inside.
Come now. This way.
You're not from Brussels.
No. I mean,
Yulian, go make yourself useful and check the grounds. I said go! Well. If Elena trusts you, then so do I. Come inside. Wait here. I'll check on the others. Come inside, the others are waiting.
What the fuck is this?
Outsiders, you're gonna get us all killed!
Why?
Anton!
He helped Leonardo and Elena.
We're doing fine by ourselves.
Please, Ethan, take a seat.
Is this all that's left? From your entire village?
All that's left?
There is no one left! A worthless invalid!
A stupid, wailing bitch!
And you drag a bloody man and an outsider in here like nothing? And expect to be all safe?
There is no safe! Every sorry bastard out there is ripped in half!
But tomorrow we're all dead.
Just like a damn husband.
Put a sock in it, Roxanna!
That's enough! This house has protected my family for generations. And drunk or not, you are all welcome and safe in here.
Whatever.
Can someone please tell me what the hell is going on here?
We don't know. One day we were a quiet, devout village, and the next, the monsters came and attacked us. And they kept coming.
Wait, Louisa, where is your husband? Did they? No.
He is out there. Somewhere. He went to get help. Yes, that's it. He went to fetch help.
Let us pray for him. For all of us.
Good idea. Come. Gather.
Great ones, hear our voice. Together as one in reverence, we call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on the black wings, so we make our sacrifice and await the light at the end. In life and in death, we give thee glory. Mama Miranda!
Now, the tea should be ready. Come help me, Elena, please.
That prayer, I've heard it before. There was an old woman in the graveyard.
Oh, bitch is crazy as a bag of rats.
There is wisdom in her devotion, though. And I hope we protected her as it shall protect us.
What the fuck are you doing?
Leonardo, come on!
Elena, no, stay back!
No, let me go!
We have to go!
Elena?
I said no!
Father.
Hey, that wasn't your father anymore.
You did the right thing.
Elena, no! There's nothing you can do!
Papa!
This entire place is collapsing!
You couldn't save him, man. He was already gone.
Leave me alone!
No.
We're getting out of here. Together.